Chris and Taylor here. Today we're going to be playing the GL-117 Flight Simulator. So what I got a Flight Simulator yoke for Christmas. It's the CH Products Flight Sim yoke with a trim wheel, built-in throttle, lever, and a rudder stick. Do a free flight. That'll do for now. So I have the little throttle thing on. There's a throttle on the yoke, so I just and the left button on the left side of the yoke on the back is. And there's like a little almost like a thumbstick, like on a game controller. It's like really small. That is like, you push that in any direction, it's single fire. You have, below that you have like a rocker. Push it to the left. Kaboom. Hey, come on, boom, boom. There you go. Attached it to my monitor station back here. It's like my flight sim station now. I can use it for other stuff, but I mean, for the time being, I attached my yoke to it. I just plugged my computer into the monitor. So, yeah. Come here, boy! So. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you really soon. See you in the next video. Bye.